bell. But once he grabs some ammo, of course.
On us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or you're nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
And now our heroes traverse this intensely laid path.
Watch out for swashbuckling marauders!
Get him, Robo-Mutt!
Really brings you back to the good old days!
Dropship would put a stop to this.
Ah!
present of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Oh, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes!
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Perhaps we can put Quartz Pyrotechnics to use. I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on. It looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Say, you know what is better than watching explosives?
That one will look amazing in your arsenal.
More goons incoming! down the Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Ah, did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
Am I right, bro?